Today, the internet has been abuzz following the untimely death of rising basketball prospect Josh Level. Meanwhile, his school is heavily focusing on those closest to him.
First and foremost, New Garden Friends School in Greensboro says they want to be respectful to Josh Level's family. In a statement, we learned the 11th grade basketball player collapsed during a Tuesday basketball game at Quality Education in Winston-Salem and later died at Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center. This morning, the school held a meeting for worship. Outside the school, his untimely death quickly spread online.
Because to play this game, you have to have a lot of heart. It's a privilege.
NC State Basketball's Rodney Purvis tweeted, "My heart is heavy. This is a huge eye-opener for me personally." Websites like MaxPreps.com reported the news, adding Josh Level was being recruited by college programs in the ACC and Big 12. His head coach confirmed the details. Meanwhile, grieving tweets from overnight until now, they remain steady. Arthur Mondale, WXII 12 News.